There was a compelling case for extending our airstrikes from Iraq to Syria.
Because after all, what's best for all of you is what's best for business.